interest in West Des Moines for quite some time of having a co-op, a retail co-op, natural food store, that sort of thing. And so I think the decision finally came up, well, let's try this. For a viable co-op, 200 members is what is needed to at least get started off the ground. So they started this in June, and by August, Tallgrass was up to 500 members.
I think co-ops are a good addition to any community because it's a great place for residents to get access to local produce and healthier food choices, and also for them to be able to support farmers in their community and get to know the farmer in the area too. Ooh.